people, I'll get another video again today, right? Right? Today we will be doing our blowgun, right? If you guys know what it is our blowgun, right? You know, now it's hunting season and thing, who do have permit for gun and wherever, if you're on areas like me, right? You know, now you want to gain the lair hunting experience and thing, you don't have, but it's for small game, like, you want to like, only go on a, yeah, I'm little mat and thing, you go on to this thing. Alright, today we go using this, a pipe, iron pipe. As you can see, mine kind of have a handle on it, so I get through there. You could use any PVC pipe, 1 inch, 2 inch, right? Not big hole now, 1 inch or 2 inch, right? And you're using the normal nail. I'll show you guys, right? We'll get straight into the video. I'm gonna show you guys what I'm gonna make it with and stuff, right? So this is what we go be using today, nail, right? I have this thing here. You got a nice nail, I'll see what I could do with that. It may look good, right? Alright, so here's an example of what we're going to do. This is an example. Alright, this is what the sips are come out like a dart now. So it's straight. So that is the example there, and this is what we're making it with the notebook cover. Alright, the hard cover, right? But if you use the soft cover too, first time I'm going to try it with the soft cover to see how it's coming out. But for my, I make it with the soft cover with this one. But it's working out good, right? So we go see how things running. You need a scissors, scotch tape to tape it, as you can see, the nail to put underneath, and some to blow it with, right? And all you will be needing after is something to eat, right? So let me get straight into the video, right? So please like the video, subscribe if you haven't, right? I hit 50 subscribers, so that is a very good sign, right? Please like it, subscribe, right? If you can make 50 subscribers in the next 3 weeks, I will be doing a giveaway, right? I'll be doing a giveaway in the next 3 weeks. If you hit the person who hit the 50 subscribers, right, they will be getting a giveaway, right? So yeah, you'll be winning something. So if you guys want to do that, I'll make sure, right? If you guys want to do that, comment down below, right? If you guys would like me to do a giveaway, comment down below. Alright, so let me get straight into the video. What again I will say, right? So I'll do the first one and the second one, and I'll show you guys something.
If you guys could hear me, if you can't, well, sorry about that, but I will review the footage. Alright, so first you're going to do is get the notebook. As you can see, I don't cut out piece, I need to make that one. But I'll use the hardcover first, right? What you want to do is measure it. Alright, I'm using, I'm measuring it by 4 inches, I'm gonna cut it in half. Anything here? Right, so you're cutting this 4 inches now, right? Well, a square, you're cutting it like square. So I'll cut it first. And I'm measuring it, I just freehand in it, right? Right, so it will look something like this, like a little card or something. Right, and the thing is, you're wrapping it with it, so you're making a like a small. Wrapping it like a cone shape now, but you bend up the thing first so it will roll properly. Right, so you bend it up and then you roll it. Right, so when you don't roll it, you'll get trouble with the hard cover. The hard cover and then just get trouble, but the soft cover and then it does, but I rather use the hard cover. Right. Once you get it in there, you don't want it, the cone in front to be bigger for a hole, because the type of nail you're going to be using, you want it to get a tight fit too now. So when you get it like that, you have the scotch tape, right? Well, we have a problem there, because it's open up now, so I have to get the scotch tape out first. As you know, that could be a little pain. Because you don't know I don't have nail. So, oh god. Now pause the video, I need something with nail or something.
Get the tape to hold. Right, so I'm gonna tape it. Right, now you have to keep it, make sure the hole open up. Right, so you tape it 20 times. Right, make sure it stick properly. Right, make sure that stick properly there. Right, after you cut it off. Right, like that. And it should look something like this. Right, so don't mind the background. Right, this is my room here, not everybody's room is clean. Right, and I know that is a fact, so don't judge. So, next step is to take the nail. Right, as you see on your particular side here. As I said, you're over the nail, the hold of this small, right? If the nail big enough, like this is not 3 inch, you force it inside it, and it will come out like that. Right, it will be like that. So you could, you know, and you tape it too. Back to the tape situation again. Right, you tape it. I know this one will be harder, I'm thinking, but I'm just doing the first one and the second one, and I'll show you guys, right? So this is what, this is the first one you make, so I'll show you guys this one, your ass. Taping it up properly. Right. And, right. So yeah, this is what this supposed to look like, and you have to get paper to shove it in here too then. So it's a white. And the next thing too, you put it in the pipe. Right, you put it here. And make sure it stick properly, right? You see all this excess outside here, you cut it out. So you can fit snug in here and thing, so you blow it. But you don't want it to slide on the pipe too because when you blow, I'll show you guys in a bit. So you mark from where it's supposed to cut. Right. Hope you guys can see ma. Right. You mark it there, and you pull it out and you cut around, make a circle. Don't cut too deep, you make a circle. Make sure it be right, and you put it back there. As you can see, I have to cut more. So I'll continue. Right, and it should be like this, right? I'll see it inside it. I'm gonna show you guys how it's blowing. Alright, so let me wall it. Right? So I'll turn it over on the camera and I'll flip it and I'll shoot straight at it, right?
My target there on the wall. Right, so I hope you guys could see this is doing it with one hand, right? So I'm not aiming, but I'll show you guys how it shoots, right? But I always hit bullseye right in the center there. But as I can't aim properly because I had the camera on one hand and in the pipe, right? So watch it. Well, I'll stop there because I have to shave out a little more because I don't want to go down in the pipe. Right, so I got it fixed, right? I had to shave down a little more from it, so it's good now. Right, so here we go. As you see, that is how it's supposed to hit, straight direct. Right, as you see, it penetrate hard because it is far, but finish here with all of them here. This is what I could have make. Some of them come out good that I'm hoping, like these come out very small, right? What I still have some to scotch tape in, but I'm gonna scotch tape them and then I'll show you the next step what you're supposed to do, right? Right, the next step is you're supposed to get paper, right? Any type of paper, and you're stuffing it inside it, right? So if the nail hit now, it will come out. Let me do one and I'll show you guys.
Right, so you're taking the paper, you tear on it, right, so how much you would like, and you're putting it inside here, and then you're taking the scissors and you're stuffing it in it. Make sure it's they good, and it's supposed to look like that inside there, right, and then do it with the rest. So that is it there for the blow darts, right, that is it there for. That is what I could make, right? So hope you guys enjoy this little video here with this thing. If you want to see the shooting, we will do that in the morning, right? Because right now it's about late time, we don't do nothing. A target practice we go do, right? So hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like down below. As I said, if you guys want to do the giveaway, all you just have to do is like this video. After you're done, go down below and comment. If you could comment, right? Next, the last video I did, I had a little issue with the comments saying I turned it off, but
I upload the videos, as you can see all my videos, you could comment and never turn it off. Right, so if you could do that, or you go on Facebook platform, right, my Facebook page, which is Rajan Ramla, search it up, you'll see it, you click it, right, right, and you will see the video, you comment down below when you're done, and you like it, subscribe, hit the subscribe button, right, and we'll do from there. So I'll see you guys in the morning. Well, as I tell you, this is the next morning. Today we're going to be doing the shooting, right? Today this could be the target, right? As you see, the coconut is like a, you can say like an animal. It's hard and it kind of soft, you know, the animal skin soft, but it's hard. So I'll show you guys the damage this thing could do. Now this is not for anybody, yeah, right? So if you are literally and don't let you watch this, because right, so this is what we're using today as the target. Right, this thing here, I'll be shooting from a far distance that you can see the animal from. Now this is for hunting purposes, eh? So you put your distance between the animal, because if you get close he might run, right? So we go work out all that thing there and we go see how far he can fly first. Then you check the distance he can fly. They here in my backyard, so I'm gonna check the how long this thing can reach, right? The food, the distance now. So they here I'm gonna test it out in the back here. Right, as you can see the grass a little brown because you spray it, right? If you can hear in the background, you can hear them birds and them whistling. And the same on them female and them. Right on the bamboo there. If you listen closely. Right, so let me go and test it out. So I'll take my shot first. Right, and I think it might go up to the fig tree. The man fig tree that fig tree right there, this little small fig tree there. So I'm with you. Right, if you see that, it reached a good distance, so let me go and see if you can find it. Right, so it falls somewhere around here. Right, so I think this will move it. Now I have fought the loss and won, so we go see. Right. If you guys saw it, it falls somewhere around here. So not sure I'm not snake and thing here. As you see, this kind of sticky thing, I don't like that. Let's get on your clothes. Ah, look at it. Right. As you see. See how far I land from over there. Let me test it one more time to see how far I go. I thought they would have got to this little small fig tree there, but it did not. So I go back for next round two. And right, and the next thing too, I have a handle in mind, but if you're using a PVC and have a handle, you will have to hold it like this. You'll have to hold it like that, but now I have a handle. Right, it's better for me. You could aim with this, but I'm not planning to aim right now if you're hunting here. But right now, we're just doing it for fun. Right, so you might see this in action if you want to go more higher. Like this, right? In 3, 2, 1. Nail and the nail fly out and the cone fly out. That is happen if you don't tape it. So if I find the cone first, the nail is alright. I could get back a next nail. I could see the cone here. Right, as you see the cone is the nail fly out, the nail land somewhere around here. If I lucky enough I could find that nail. I don't think I lucky today because that nail, I doubt I could find that nail. Right, so you see the distance, we was quite by that pimento tree there, right by that cane there, and I fly quite up here. Right here, now the first one fly there, the second one fly here because of the nail, but it would have gone up so, but yeah, so let me go and see if we could, the penetration of this. So I'll get a nail for this. Okay, after that for a long crew. Right, so we're gonna test it out here to see if we could hit. Now I don't have proper aimer, but I think I will hit it. Right. So that was the animal there. He got a good shot. Right, most of my penetrate is about a half an inch or something like that. Right, so obviously it's sticking there pretty good. Right, so I'll pause it to take. Right, so this is the damage it do. Not plenty, as you can see with the wet there. That's how deep it went in. You could use concrete nail for this, but I didn't have concrete nail. Concrete nail does, remember it had the barb. So it goes stick in there perfectly, but if you're hunting guana, where does the guana most likely go higher up in the tree if you're hunting mat? The mat go mostly stop and give you a next time to hit back. Right? But most of the time the mat and go run away. Maniku in our other hand, I doubt you could kill with this. I never kill with this. Right? I only kill mat with this weapon, right? Because I have farm animals now, so protection on my property. So let me go back for next round. Right, next round. Let me see to that. The coconut a little bend. Right, so I'll shoot more than once and then we will go and see the damage. So first let me find out where they I have to aim at this thing here. I missed that one there. So round two. Right, the next one going in. Let me aim. The damage I do, right, as you can see, we will shoot more, right? So let's go and shoot some more. Right, so next one. And next one with that one there. Right, and the next one. And the next one. That one is good. Next one with this one. Right. So that is all the shots there. I hit 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One fall on the ground. 6. About 9 I make. So this is what it did. Right. As you see, it penetrated good. Let me show you guys how it thing. Right. So this is all the shots here. Right. So. Most right, so you have to aim and you shoot. Right, if you don't aim, you miss your target. Right, most of the time, you wouldn't get so much a shot in one animal because to the fact the animal will keep moving and moving. As I said, this is for a small game like guana and a mat. Right, I don't know if you could kill other animals with it. I never tried and I wouldn't want to do it because next thing I hit them and they run away and I couldn't find them again. You don't want to leave them injured. Once you know you could kill it and once you know you could reach it, then you could. If you can, like Maniku, if you know you can reach the Maniku and the Maniku take one shot and they dive off, don't try it. As you can see, this little dog, hey, this dog up in my business, right? So please like the video and share the video and comment down below if you could. Right, so that is the day for this blowgun. So thanks for watching the video and thanks for staying tuned this long in the video, right? I know the video might be a little long, I'm not too sure I edited it as yet. So please like the video, share the video. Please hit the subscribe button if you would like me to do a giveaway for you guys. Right? Hey, push our limit. If I get 20 likes, then I will do the giveaway, right? Directly. And see if you guys want me to do that giveaway. 20 likes in this video. This video alone, 20 likes, right? If you guys want me to do that thing, hit that like button, right? Please hit the subscribe button. As I said, I'll pick a winner. All you just have to do is subscribe below, like the video, and comment on when you're done, right? And that is it there. So, till next time, I think, if you guys like these type of videos with the blowgun and all kind of stuff, kind of crazy too, right? If you guys like these type of videos, leave the like down below. And if you guys like it, comment and say you like it if you could, right? So, again, I will see the next time. Peace.